This here's an unlucky llama that found itself stuck in a hole. When the man stumbled upon it, he grabbed a crowbar and started digging a hole in the ground, making it bigger. He tried pulling the llama out, but after a bit, it got wedged in there. Might be the hole was too deep, and his view was limited. After trying a bunch of things, they finally managed to rescue the llama. Once saved, the little fella happily trotted along with its mama.